for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Ay. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels suspended, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle with the Cincinnati Bengals. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And no run back here, so they'll bring it out to the 25. Mahomes. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
And we have to give credit to him for buying time and extending the play. But you know, there's some really upset defenders on that one. They thought that they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
They'll roll him out right. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Mahomes now on first down. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
Give them 14 on that one and a first down.
First and 10 at the 39-yard line.
Working from the gun, Mahomes. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38. Not much there, only a yard. Brings up throwing again on second down. Mahomes, he'll try and run it. And they're able to get this one past the 30 to the 25-yard line.
Partner, as a quarterback, sometimes you just got to know when the clock has gone off in your head, it's time to go. Tuck it and get all you can.
Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Back-to-back nice gains, that one for 14 yards and another first. Quite the opening drive march they're on right now.
It looks a lot like what we saw in practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last big practice beforehand, you go through your offensive script, you go through your play calling, you go through all the stuff and establish things, and it looks like it's going like clockwork right now for them.
And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it, and it took the ball off course. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. From the gun, it's Mahomes. And he's going to be dropped. Back at the 15-yard line. Carl Lawson with a little how do you do as he gets in there for the sack.
Down back at the 15-yard line.
On third and long, it's Mahomes. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Carl Lawson able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon.
Fourth down.
Yellow
And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. They'll go for it. It's Mahomes letting one go deep for the end zone. And he's got it. Touchdown, Chiefs. Le'Veon Bell there to make the grab. And the Chiefs take it right down and score on the opening drive. CeeDee, that call, it took some guts. It's not like they were at the one-yard line. They had some distance to go.
They certainly did, and, you know, a lot of people might say that's fly-by-the-seat-of-your-pants type of coaching, but it's also sending a message out there. We're going to be unpredictable. You can't prepare for anything with us. You never know which way we're going to go. We zig, you zag.
And now some serious opening drive momentum. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
On the return, the Bengals take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Burrow going to lead up the Bengals here, first and 10 at their own 22. Now a first carry for Giovanni Bernard. And he'll be corralled right around the 34. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup.
At the 34-yard line.
From the shotgun, Joe Burrow. A battle for it, and it's intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And the return this time will go out to the 42-yard line. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Travis Kelce, 42 yards. And the Chiefs are able to grow their lead.
Harrison Butker.
And what a weapon he is at the tight end spot, because when they throw him the football downfield, they count on him getting additional yardage almost every time. And that's exactly what he did there. Caught that, ran with it, all the way to the end zone.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And this carries into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. The Bengals drive about to get going. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14-0 already as they come up first and 10. And he'll get this one up to the 26. Ball at the 26, second and 7. 14-0 to score. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
Bengals nothing.
Burrow going to fake to mix it and now look to throw. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Well, that one was all about the defender making life difficult for the receiver. Very tough for a guy to hold on to the football through all that contact. He ends up forcing the incompletion.
And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39.
Complete.
It's a gain of 13, and the Bengals have a first down.
13 yards. And the Bengals.
From the shotgun, it's Burrow. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
I have to give some credit to the defender on that when he read all of his keys perfectly and got a great break on the ball and able to force that incompletion.
Again, it's Burrow on second and 10. Got an open man. That's C.J. Uzomah.
Burrow's pass.
5 yards. Now it's third and 5. The last play on the completion got him half of what they needed. Now here's a tough third and 5. Off off the play fake. Here's Burrow.
And he's taken down. A Chiefs sack.
The Mississippi State man, Chris Jones, with a sack there.
Someone's been up to the task so far in this game. They are already up a couple of scores, Brandon. And guess what? I think they're just going to pin their ears back now and get upfield and get after the quarterback.
Been such an impressive first half to get that lead. He gets this away. It's a good one. Drawing toward the sidelines. And this will depend on the spot as it sails out of bounds. And they'll say it sailed out at the 10-yard line. So well done there. And these punters, they get more specialized and better each and every year, don't they?
They sure do. And now it's really not the American punters. It's the Australian punters with their kicking academies and that flat drop and just kind of kicking the nose of the football. They're able to almost stop it where they want to, like a good golfer can check one up.
Right there on the coverage was the safety, Jesse Bates.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation. That's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
They go play fake. Mahomes. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And brought down, but not before reaching the 25. Give him 14 on that one, and a first down.
First and 10 at the 25-yard line.
They go play action. Now Mahomes, flush to his right. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. He was trying to get it to Tyreek Hill that time. That'll bring up second down. And again, it's Mahomes. Looking for Hill again. This time it's complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35. 11 yards there. First down.
First and 10 at the 36-yard line.
Mahomes to throw once more. It's caught on the right side by Robinson. Mahomes back. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. But despite the completion, they're going to wind up losing three there. Second down. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Normally being a big-bodied receiver plays to their advantage downfield. Go up and make the catch, take the hit, and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit was timed really well and popped it free from his grasp.
And he will have a Chiefs first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. A big play there as they get the conversion on third and 13. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Now it's Mahomes again. Oh, Mahomes can't get away, and down he goes. Carl Lawson able to disrupt yet another pass play. That is his third sack of the afternoon. Sacks a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. Another try after the first down sack. Mahomes, and his throw is going to be incomplete. Coverage there by the former first-round pick, William Jackson.
As a defensive back, you have some weapons at your disposal that we don't often talk about, and you can read the receiver's eyes, you can read his hands, and you know that the arrival of the ball is imminent, and that allows you to make a play on it and oftentimes knock it away.
From the gun on third down, Mahomes flushed out right. He's going to run, but he's got a long way to go. And this time, not quite to the 30. It'll be down at the 31-yard line. That scramble good for 13 yards, but not good enough for a first down. It's fourth.
Fourth down.
Mahomes in the offense staying out there. They'll go for it on fourth. Mahomes throwing on fourth, eluding the pressure right. He can run for it, and he will. And he's going to get the first down as they bring him down at the 23. And the drive stays in motion with a nice 8-yard pickup on fourth. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete. He was looking for Watkins that time, and that'll bring up second down.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Once again, they'll go from the 23-yard line on second and 10. And that'll hurt the average a bit, as this time they're able to get him behind the line. Now another timeout called for by the offense, as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. And a nickel look here for the Bengals as they try to defend this on third. Now this time Mahomes will throw. And he's going to go down. They sack him back right around a 30. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter. And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. Play action, it's Mahomes. He's going to look deep for Watkins. And this is going to be intercepted. William Jackson with a pick. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Boy, that's the kind of interception that can save a game right there. They're already down two scores. Huge play, slowing down what was going against them.
I was thinking the same thing. You get down three scores there at this stage, could be in for a long ball game. The clock showing just 16 seconds till the half as they line up first and 10. Burrow will throw. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion. Here's a second and two now from the 33. Pickup
brings up second and two.
Out of the gun, it's Burrow. He rifles one that's intercepted. He's picked off at his own 46. And a potential turning point as they'll get the football in very good field position late in this first half.
At the 40-yard line.
And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. So after the INT, here's Mahomes escaping the pressure right. Airs it out toward the corner of the end zone. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. And how about this right out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. And this is going to be snuffed out. The Bengals recover. A gutsy call there. You exit the locker room with a lead, try the onside kick. It didn't work.
And you just wonder what the gain was there. They're already in the lead. They were in control of the game. They may have given momentum now to their opponent and maybe kickstarted things going in the opposite direction.
They'll run on first down. Bernard, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
This defense is just flat getting after it. They have not given up much of anything in the run game. Case in point right there.
And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Another attempt, another incompletion, and when I look at the scoreboard and where we are in this game, it comes to mind that they have to start getting the ball in the hands of their playmakers. Throw it to the guys that maybe can take a short pass and turn it into a long game or make people miss downfield. They've got to have points, and the guys who can put the ball in the end zone, they're the ones that need to touch the ball.
I guess they figure they got to start taking some chances. Here's a big one in this third quarter as he'll go for it on fourth down. He's got his man here. It's Green. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. Facing a fourth down, they come away with 18 yards and the first down conversion.
Burrow's throw going to be caught by Boyd.
And he'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD. Tyler Boyd, 26 yards. And the Bengals have got it back to a one-score game. That's a score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there's an emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes that binds you up so much that you try too hard, you don't get the score. A perfect combination of urgency, yet relaxed enough to get it done.
Now Bullock will send this one away after the touchdown. That's fielded on the back line of the end zone.
Chiefs take over first and 10. At their own 25-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touch.
The Bengal pressure gets him that time. Down he goes. The sack by Marcus Hunt. So they come out of the locker room trailing, but plays like that, they won't be trailing much longer. Defense really starting out well this second half.
Yeah, they knew they had to jumpstart things a little bit. They really struggled in the first half trying to slow them down, but now they had a plan, made that adjustment that we always talk about, and it worked very well on that play.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 20, and they're already in the red zone. The 18-yard line is where they take over.
The 18-yard line.
When I looked down, he was kind of shaking his head right after he threw that pass. What did you see?
Well, from a defense's perspective, anytime you have your eyes back towards the quarterback, you're in a position to make a play on the ball, whether it's a big-time play by you or an overthrow by the quarterback. You have a much better opportunity.
He was looking for his favorite target, A.J. Green, that time. And now it's second down. Burrow looking to pass. And he fires one incomplete. Green once again the intended receiver. Third down here.
Well, so far in this drive, they've done some good work. They force incompletions on first and second down, bring up third and 10. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure or do they play coverage on this down?
That's taken in by Higgins. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. They do get 9, but it leads to fourth down.
Brings up fourth down.
Burrow going for it on fourth. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down.
It was Frank Clark that time who got in there to bring him down.
Well, their first fourth down attempt earlier was successful. This one backfires for a turnover on downs.
I like their aggressiveness. I like what they're doing. They got it the first time they went for it. Why not a second time? I don't think they'll be daunted from attempting it again. If you're on the defensive side of the ball, though, any fourth down stop is a big momentum play.
And he's got Rome. And they work this well upfield across the 35. It's a gain of 34.
The safeties were well back there, and he had a lot of room. Were they in the cover, too?
Yeah, they were, and the safeties were back. You know, usually they're 12 to 15 yards off the line of scrimmage, somewhere around the hash mark for each of them. But what also happens if the linebackers dive into the line, if you block them initially, that blocker can come off of them and get up to the safeties on the second level, and now you've got a big place to run the football.
Play action. Now it's Mahomes. He'll buy some time right. Now he'll pull it down. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. So they'll come up in Bengals territory now with a first and 10 at the 39-yard line. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the former first-rounder, Trey Waynes. And he'll bring this all the way up to the 45-yard line. Second straight drive now here, Charles, that have ended with an interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to unnerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one, or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
Now they go play action now. Burrow. Got a man, and he hits him in stride.
They should have put a stamp on me in the locker room.
And all just... the way in for a Cincinnati score.
Number 18.
A.J. Green. 55 yards. And the Bengals are an extra point away from tying up this football game. And we've got a good one brewing. We're all knotted up at 14.
That ties the game at 14. Randy Bullock to kick off.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. They start from scratch here, so to speak. 14 all following the interception last time that led to a score. Well, they've got it first and 10. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Complete, the tight end, Kelce. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
Brings up
Mahomes looking to throw on third and two. He'll find Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49.
That's good for a Kansas City Chiefs.
On first down, Mahomes. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. He's picked off just shy of midfield.
Yeah, it's on.
And he will bring it back. It's a pick six for a Bengals TD.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
And he's able to put it through.
Makes the score Bengals 21, Chiefs 14. Randy Bullock to kick off for Cincinnati.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
At their own 15-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive, and they gave up the pick six, and now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go-around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up. But you can't be so cautious as to just really take things in and now you're not going to play loose enough to give your team a chance to score. But you still have to be careful because those defensive guys, I know the reputation defense guys can't catch. All evidence to the contrary on that last possession, though.
Sliding out of the pocket. That one complete to Hill. And he gets this up just shy of the 30 to the 29 before he's out of bounds. 7 yards there and a first down.
First and 10 at the 29-yard line.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete. Sammy Watkins, the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down. I want to go back to something you said in the first quarter about winning.
Is it a positive?
It is a positive.
Okay.
About winning the turnover battle. As a visiting team, as an underdog, you were right. They've done just that, and look where it's gotten them.
It's part of the formula. When you go on the road, as you mentioned, being an underdog, winning the turnover battle is a big key, and this one's playing out in this one.
Clyde Edwards.
And that is not going to get it done either. Once again, he's stopped behind the line by this Bengals D. Now here's Mahomes. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage.